radio room.
So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper Knight, one of Janice's turned American agents, has no choice but to break cover and assassinate him. Does it in the middle of a crowded party with poison-coated chess pieces.
Doesn't strike me as the type.
Best kind of spy. So this guy might know Janice. I mean, think about it. He might know who Janice really is.
Whoever he is, he's probably pretty ordinary.
Janice. KGB's top spy master.
Ordinary. As you said, best kind of spy.
What?
You're kidding me.
My body's still warm, so the killer can't be far.
Motherfucker, are you kidding? All right, can you tell me who we should be looking for?
I didn't see who did it.
Yeah.
Hey, anyone who raises the slightest concern? Frisco, you hear me?
I know where I am. Got a bad feeling about this. Stay frosty.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Nesky?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia will do to you. They say he hunts a tiger.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.